Craven, squash it, we painted by squash seven.
Yeah, this trailer will be for our little trailer, old trailer, about 15 years old, and we patched and patched. Every time we loaded it, it just screeches, so it's time for a new one.
What's the new one, software?
About $3,500.
$3,500?
And you're packing.
He's not my package.
Yeah, that's what you're allowed to do with the water association.
It's not his package, huh?
My apologies, we will have it back on the net, it's like, you know, you have a look.
Just a little over $3,500.
The amount is $3,500, but, I can email that out to you first thing tomorrow morning, I thought it was on your phone.
You didn't need to. What's our minimum for three bids? $10,000? What can we spend on that three bids?
Legally, I think it's $25,000 unless they, unless the state has raised it. $100,000 for those projects.
That's the only thing that requires to amount for bids is public works projects over $100,000.
But I'll be telling that to the owner.
Was that part of the package supply?
No, that's a good trailer, but before they, actually they built in Texas, or something, they sell in different places.
That was just a joke.
Yeah, we don't need that.
J9D, Georgia Rural Water Fall Conference.
Yeah, that's the request.